Hey, that's with the dull one. Nicely done. Now I'll try the sharp one.